Welcome, everybody, to the sixth episode of the MOOC. This week, we're going to learn about thinking in systems. It promises to be an interesting week with a lot of in-depth thinking. But first, let's do a short recap of last week. Last week, we looked at different ways to reuse and recycle materials and products. Learner Koen Merks gave us a nice example of the clothing company The North Face. Their program, Clothes the Loop, gives customers the opportunity to return worn and unwanted clothing. Clothes are then used for disaster relief. And on the in-depth forum, there is currently an interesting discussion about using our technological ingenuity to create a truly circular economy. This week, we will introduce you to the principle of thinking in systems. The world's population is growing, and the demand for materials is going up. What consequences does this have globally? This is exactly what this week is about: the global and long-term perspective of the circular economy. What is an urban mine? Will we ever be able to achieve a closed loop of materials on a global scale? The world's leading researcher, Dr. Esther van der Voet from Leiden University, will take us through these and more questions. And last, but not least, as a gift to you, Lotte is going to make an awesome drawing from all the nature-inspired ideas from last week. Well done in the forums, keep the posts coming, good luck, and have fun.